Well, it was supposed to be 80 in town today. And should have put it in the 70s up here. But I ain't complaining. We could use all the moisture we can get.